everyone, and welcome. This is Melissa Arma with a Stock Swoosh, and I'm here looking at Lulu. Lulu was a bullish gap today. Look at the volume in this. Really nice volume in this. Was an earnings gap. In fact, let's just take a look at this here. Reported last night. High last night was 86.40. Then this morning, when it opened, it opened at 84.25. So it really held the gap from last night to this morning. Despite the market gapping down this morning, Lulu held the gap up and actually flew today. High today was it 89? No, 87.98. Still really big move. Really big move for this. I think that if the market would have been bullish, this would have hit 90. But the market was not bullish today. But if the market had been with this today, this would have flown. I mean, absolutely flown. And given, like I said, the weakness in the market today, this really had a very nice move, a very nice initial push up. So one of the things that you will come if you learn from me how to trade gaps is how to read institutional buying or selling. And in the case of bullish gaps, which Lulu was, this had institutional buying. And so that's what happened in this here today. If you're interested in the bullish gap class, I only teach it once a year. The class will be April 7th and 8th. And again, like I said, I only do it once a year because mostly I focus on the shorts, but it is important to know how to do longs. It is important to know how to read bullish gaps, particularly because we're in a bullish market. I think it's important too. Most of the options calls I've been making in the last year have been based on bullish gaps. So I think it's important for people that are in the options ladder to do the bullish gap class. And if you want to go long, and if you're interested in long-term investing or swing trades, you definitely have to know how to go long and do bullish gaps. And even if you want to actively day trade, we do long sometimes in the room. And the points are not the same for the bullish gaps as the bearish gaps. I look at things differently. But the one thing that I look at similar in both is institutional buying or selling. So Lulu got it done today. Quick, fast, hard move up. But again, like I said, if the market would have been with this, I think it would have hit 90. So we'll have to see where this goes from here. But nice bullish gap in Lulu. Would have rated per the system. If you didn't, good job. If you're interested in signing up for the bullish gap class, email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com. Have a great day, everyone.